And the Los Angeles Clippers hosting the San Antonio Spurs this evening. We'll start off in the first quarter. The Spurs are up by two. Paul George goes in with the fancy reverse layup, and we're all tied up at 10. In the second, George continues to step up, draining this three-pointer off the dribble. The Clippers go on to win 106-92. Now, speaking of Staples Center, the arena will now be renamed to Crypto.com Arena on December 25th. Pretty crazy. It's not going to be called Staples Center anymore.